Hi, I'm Des Lynam, long-time Albion fan. The Seagulls left the old Goulston ground, you know, back in 1997 and returned to Brighton 2 years later. Since when, the Withdean Stadium has served us well. We've won two championships.
Hart with a ball in, double header, goal! Blaine have done it, right at the end!
Three promotions.
Gurney hasn't scored, and Brighton and Hove Albion are off to the Millennium Stadium in Cardiff.
And more ups and downs than a seaside roller coaster.
Brighton are safe.
But in truth, you know, we've had enough of the place, and in 2011 we'll say farewell as a new era begins for Brighton and Hove Albion. The club will move into its stunning new stadium for the start of the 2011-12 season, and this is your invitation to join us for the party. The superb 22,500-seat arena will be the city's sporting jewel in the crown, with unrivaled facilities and a unique luxury finish. The stadium will be amongst the very best in terms of comfort, luxury, and spectator enjoyment. And the best way to enjoy the action? Join us in the 1901 Club, housed in the fabulous West Stand. Members will be able to enjoy the action from the best seats in the house for every league and cup match. But before you take your seat in the stand, you will be welcomed via your own exclusive entrance, arriving in style and really impressing your guests. Once inside, you'll have access to a luxury lounge where you'll be able to enjoy all the pre-match build-up and take advantage of a fully licensed bar and a choice of fine food options on a match-to-match basis. As kickoff approaches, it's off to your luxury padded seats for one of the best views in the house, where you'll be perfectly placed to see the action unfold in one of the world's great new stadiums. It's been a long time coming, but I'm sure you'll agree it's been worth the wait. I look forward to seeing you there. We'll be right back.